Hi, and welcome to Check It Out, your inside scoop for all the big happenings at your Grand Prairie Public Libraries. My name is Peter. Now, we know that there is a lot of misinformation out there about the vaccines for the COVID virus. Are you looking for more information about the COVID vaccine or have questions about the new variants? Our friends at Environmental Services will be taking questions in English and Spanish at the Maine and Warmack libraries to help you better understand the vaccine, address common concerns, and let you know where it is available. Maine Library will be September 15th from 6:30 to 8 p.m. The Warmack Library will be September 22nd from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m.
¿Está buscando más información sobre la vacuna o tienes preguntas sobre los nuevos variantes del COVID-19? Nuestros amigos del Departamento de Servicios Ambientales estarán respondiendo a sus preguntas en inglés y en español y en la biblioteca principal y en la biblioteca Warmack. Ven para entender más sobre la vacuna y abordar preocupaciones comunes y saber dónde se puede vacunar. Es el septiembre 15 hasta 6:30 hasta 8 p.m.
Please visit the library's webpage or the city's webpage to get the most accurate facts about the virus, and please get vaccinated. For this fall, the Maine and Warmack libraries will be opening at 10 a.m. Monday through Friday. So the new hours are 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Monday through Thursday and 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. on Fridays. And the new hours start Tuesday, September 7th. And starting on September 7th, for this fall, the library will be back to in-person programming. You can find all these programs inside our new fall guide. And of course, we want to strongly encourage everyone coming to the library to keep wearing your mask, washing your hands, and keeping your social distance. Let's all follow those standard safety protocols. I'm really happy to tell you today that we have a new programmer on our team, Josh Rudd. Josh, how are you doing today?
Doing really well today.
Josh, can you give us some background information on yourself and maybe some ideas of some of the programming you're going to be doing at the library?
Absolutely. So I went to school at the University of Texas at Austin, and then I went to get my master's degree at the University of North Texas. I am looking forward to continuing a lot of the programs that the people of Grand Prairie know and love, and starting a few new programs, revamping some murder mysteries, having some nice STEM content for adults to engage in, lots of arts activities. So I'm looking forward to adding some new things in this new year, and we're looking forward to starting in-person activities again. So,
well, we're really happy that you've joined the team, Josh, and thanks for being on the show today.
Thank you.
Well, it's great to have Josh on our team, and here's Jennifer Luss to tell us about great programs this fall. Take it away, Jennifer.
Thanks, Peter. Well, I'm so excited because our fall programs are out. Weekly programs like Book Babies, Toddler Time, and Preschool and Kinder Ready are back. They will be in person and virtual, so please read over carefully to get all the important information. One in-person program that we're excited to bring back is Baby Yoga at the Warmack Library. Please email Ashley to sign up. And the Family Place Discovery Time workshops for children ages 1 to 3 and their caregivers are back in person too. This is a 5-part Wednesday morning workshop beginning September 29th. Email Jennifer to sign up and please set aside time to attend each session. Now let's find out what Camille has going on this fall.
Thank you, Jennifer. Join us at Shawa Library for Kids Ukulele Club. We'll learn easy chords and simple songs to play together. You can borrow one of the library's ukuleles or bring your own. Ukulele Club is for kids 8 and up and will meet every other Thursday starting September 9th. Kids ages 8 and up who speak Spanish on an intermediate to advanced level are welcome to join us at Kids Spanish Club. All activities will be conducted in Spanish so we can practice speaking together. El Club de Español es para los niños de 8 años en adelante que hablen español y que quieran practicar con otros niños. Acompáñanos cada 2 lunes a las 4:30 en la Biblioteca Warmack. Join us for Messy Art in Bowles Park. At this program, we will paint with water guns and with bubbles to create fun, colorful projects. And now here's Anne-Marie to tell us about some teen and adult programs.
Thanks, Camille. I'm so excited to tell you about some teen and adult programs we have coming up this fall.
We're so excited to begin teen time again every Wednesday at 4:30 at Shotwell Library. If you're between grades 6 and 12, join us Wednesdays at 4:30 for games, crafts, video games, movies, and so much more. If you're feeling overwhelmed or emotionally drained or unable to meet some of life's constant demands, we'd love to see you at our mental health support group focusing on burnout. This will take place select Tuesdays at 6:30 at Warmack beginning September 21st. September 22nd will be our first positive parenting of the fall. Brighter Tomorrows is going to come present via Zoom on proactive parenting and safety strategies. They're going to be talking about issues such as digital safety, cyberbullying, and dating violence. They're going to look at how to talk to our children about these issues, signs to watch for, and what resources are out there. So join us September 22nd at 6:30 on Zoom.
A big thanks to Anne-Marie, Camille, Jennifer, and a big welcome to Josh for all the in-person and virtual programs we're going to be doing this fall. Please follow the safety protocols that are established and get yourself vaccinated, and we look forward to seeing you this fall at the library. For the library, I'm Peter, reminding you to check it out.